That awkward moment somebody tells you their waters have broke. I really feel like this is unfair. Because it's come right slap bang in the middle of my Celebrity Dad of the Year rally. And it just feels like you're trying to steal my thunder a little bit, if I'm honest.
Without me, you wouldn't have any thunder, so next.
Right, and next, we had an agreement that you wouldn't go into labour until the World Cup started. So I got 2 weeks paternity when all the games were on.
What agreement is that?
That's a great agreement. Just a bit selfish.
Starting here, isn't it?
Oh, don't start already.
All right.
Here we go.
Oh, well chuffed.
Feeling all right?
Yeah, buzzing.
Yeah.
Buzzing. Well up with this. I need this to happen because my hips couldn't take it anymore.
Right.
You've lucked in. Look at this, lazy boy. Look. Look at this cherries.
Eat one of these at home.
What are you eating? Is that a packet of hot pops?
Yeah. Look, you need me on top form tonight and it's just gonna short it out.
Do you want my new hat? Look at that. Well, right, good taste, isn't it? I know it's like really awkward and like super inappropriate. But I just bumped into, I think, that baby's biggest fan.
Don't.
Yes, mate. I've been practicing some dad jokes. Keep you entertained, innit, through labour. Do you want to hear some? How do you feel when you run out of coffee?
I don't know.
Depresso. How good is that? It's good on that one, isn't it? How does a penguin build its house? It glues it together. Yes, mate. That was woke.
Alright. Alright. Look like you just need to sit up a bit. Is that okay?
That is better, actually.
Is that quite a bit of that? You can do it.
Centimeters and what?
I'm
the best.
I'm the best yourself.
4 centimeters. What did you do today? Sat there and ate a cheese sandwich.
Chicken.
I've laughed and it's dilated. I'm blaming you.
Right. You alright there? What did you do at 4 centimeters dilated? Why are we off that ward?
Because I'm 4 centimeters dilated.
And right.
And they've put me in a nice environment.
You're not in any pain?
Not really, just the pressure.
What are you doing there, babe?
I don't know, the midwife told me to air this around, didn't she?
What is it?
I don't know.
It's lavender.
Yeah, and a bit of rag or something. She told me to air it around the room, but I figured this would might just do the job quicker and I could do it sat down. She's airing it, isn't it?
This contracts the womb, apparently.
I feel like I'm contracting.
You do not want to put that near your face.
Why?
Because that is to look up lady tunnels.
What?
The midwives use that to look up a lady's tunnel.
No, they don't.
They do. It's like a dark tunnel. They have to see if you're like...
This... a cave torch.
Yes!
Jump, 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 jump around.
Jump up and get down. Jump.
Right, what's this? Is this you trying to, like, bring it on a bit? You alright?
And I walk it contracts.
Does it?
Yeah. It's dark down here.
Is this where the PlayStation room is? Is it painful? No?
It's getting there, yeah.
Right.
What's red and smells like blue paint? Red paint.
That was a good one, wasn't it, that?
Yes.
This is a new thing. Laugh contractions.
Laugh labour.
Laughing labour. This is what... Yes.
This is it.
This is my thing. Laugh your way through labour. Could be my book.
Why did the can crusher quit his job? Because it was so depressing.
Why do I like Crappy Joe?
What do you call a guy with a rubber toe? Roberto.
What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? Alright. Join yourself.
Whatever time.
Ow. You want a hobnob? Hobnob.
Oh. You're feeling like you just need a bit of a pick me up. Got a high five station there. Stop. Time for a high five. Yes, babe.
The good stuff has arrived.
Sure. You got this?
Yeah.
Going on, Rox? Why is the bag packed again?
I'm only 4 centimetres still. After 4 hours.
So what now?
So now we've got to go be induced. Just like my new dress.
Look at you.
This is where the epidural comes.
Epidural.
High five.
Sausage roll. Should have guessed.
Now we're in the serious ward, out come the serious snacks.
Don't be scared. Alright, it's alright. I'm going to be here, alright? Every step of the way. Promise. Alright?
You alright, babe? I take it you feel something there.
It's gash mad.
Your voice is joke.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
Listen to me, I sound like a really serious headmistress, don't I? No.
You alright?
Whoa, man.
Maybe take it easy on that stuff.
What's now? Epidural time? Get it in, mate.
Dual men. I like the new superheroes. Superman. Step aside. Dual man. Now that is a film I watch.
I love you. I love our children. My body hates you.
Right.
And hates having children.
But one would be good though, wouldn't it? Like one more, just like.
No.
Good end. Things come in threes.
No, no, it's not happening.
Just one That's more it. After this.
No, I'm done. I can't do this again. No way. No way. No way. No way. Okay?
Do you reckon one of these is those things that make your leg go funny?
Yeah, that's what that is. God, you've got no reflex.
Don't know if you can do it on yourself.
How easy? You take your kneecap off.
You're going to push this baby out in 5-10 minutes maximum. Let me get something sorted, okay?
This is it, alright?
Yeah.
This is it. Alright?
Got this.
5-10 minutes, she said. We'll see him. Well done, babe. It's got dark hair. Hello, mate. Hello.